So here we are in Alexander Fall. It's the first day of shooting with the LG G4. We discovered a very nice spot and I'm going to take some snaps here and hope to get some very nice results with the LG G4. I found this very interesting to be able to shoot with a very discreet camera such as this mobile, the LG G4, without the need of taking your bigger gears, and you can still have great images.
The camera has a good dynamic range. It can work pretty well in a high contrast situation. As you can see, it is exactly like my DSLR. I'm now adjusting to get a proper exposure.
By Geraldine Bouygues in her prestigious shop, antique shop, and we are now sent here for some still life that look amazing through the phone, and I'm very excited to show the result. No, it's not lunchtime. It's props for our still life.
Hi, we are in an amazing location and I have set the phone to shoot some clouds in video, ultra HD. And then in editing, I'm going to accelerate, which you are going to see in the movie.
So here we are in Makonde, southwest of the island. It's almost dark and yes, we can do night photography with the mobile phone.
With this mobile phone, I'm able to control the shutter speed up to 30 seconds, which opens to lots of creativities like light painting, astrophotography. I think it's great to be able to use just a mobile phone and achieve great results.